Take it away, Brady.
All right. Our final contestant this evening in formal wear, please put your hands together for contestant number 3, Mr. Craig Bettner. Craig is often recognized for his style, and tonight is no exception. For Craig's formal wear, he has chosen a tailored designer suit by Claiborne of Sage Green, a crisp white shirt and tie by Carlo Palazzi. Finishing his look for tonight are black Italian shoes and pocket square. Ladies and gentlemen, for your viewing pleasure in formal wear this evening, Mr. Craig Bettner. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 3, Mr. Gary Becker. We're going to go ahead and let him choose a number.
Judge number 3, you're up, Craig. Hey, come get your mic, bud.
What would you consider your to be your greatest asset, and how would you apply that to Mr. Omaha?
I think my greatest asset would probably have to be my God-given talent. And my God-given talent works in all kinds of artistry, how I am, how I present myself, and I really think that it's with God up above that gets me here and makes me look and do what I do.